Hey there, viewers, and welcome back to Bestie. Have you heard of healthy cheese? Don't be surprised. While trying out a healthy diet, staying away from cheese is a priority. But contrary to popular belief, not all cheese is bad. Good cheese has several health benefits that include promoting heart health. They include mozzarella, feta, ricotta, cottage cheese, and burrata. In Italian, burrata means buttery, which is traditionally made from cow or buffalo milk. Essentially, burrata is a type of mozzarella cheese which has a super creamy center that spills out once you poke through it. Apart from being delicious, it has some powerful nutrients that are hugely beneficial for your body. Wondering what these health benefits are? From lowering the chances of heart disease and boosting brain function to regulating appetite, improving mood, and so much more. Today, we'll be talking about what happens to your body when you eat burrata. What is burrata? Italian cooking is mainly characterized by the presence of hard or soft cheese. Burrata is a culinary tradition in the southern Italian region, produced using cow's milk and dates back centuries. This delicious type of cheese is often mistaken for mozzarella. However, burrata can be distinguished by its loose texture and a tiny amount of soft cheese and cream packed inside, and an outer shell which is actually made of mozzarella cheese. Burrata is a prized artisanal cheese, and in some cases, instead of cream, the center is filled with butter, sugar, or both. Presented in a soft pouch, burrata should be eaten more instead of being demonized due to its caloric content. Dairy products in general have some amazing health benefits, ranging from improving bone and teeth health to repairing skin and hair and more. What's your favorite type of cheese? Let us know in the comments below. How is burrata made? Essentially, burrata is a mozzarella shell wrapped around a delicious mixture of cheese curds and cream. All of this is combined into one malleable ball. As easy as it sounds, this is a very meticulous process which is perfected by Italian artisans. Burrata starts off as any regular cheese, with cultures and rennet. That is later on added to warm, fresh cow's milk. Once the milk starts to curdle, the whey gets separated and is drained out. In the next step, boiling water is poured over the remaining curds and stretched out. This is similar to making mozzarella. The final step is what makes it different from any regular mozzarella. The stretched curd is then turned into a pouch, which is then filled with a mixture of fresh curds and cream. Finally, it's sealed into a classic dumpling-like shape. Health benefits of burrata. Number 1. Better sleep. Anything that helps you sleep is a win. Just 100 grams of burrata cheese provides over 15 grams of premium quality protein. It's also packed with essential amino acids, which are food for the brain. They help build, repair, and maintain muscles while also synthesizing neurotransmitters that regulate sleep and mood. If you're experiencing sleepless nights, then eating burrata earlier in the day will help you feel full and ensure a good night's sleep. Number 2. Good for the brain. Did you know that drinking a glass of red wine with some cheese may prevent age-related cognitive decline? Ensuring that your brain is protected is important for its proper function. This means essential fats through the food you eat. Cheese is a delicious, healthy way of getting all the vital nutrients like fatty and amino acids into your system. Speaking of burrata cheese, it's packed with healthy fats, protein, and all the essential acids needed to keep the brain working well. This includes increased cognitive function, especially learning and memory. Number 3. Regulates appetite. Cheese and weight loss? That doesn't sound right. Well, that's not the case with burrata. Eating burrata is one of the best natural ways of losing weight. This is possible because of its nutritional value. The high concentration of protein makes you feel full for a long time. When compared to other types of cheeses, it has a higher satiating capacity and can be a delicious addition to your weight loss diet. This'll keep you away from unhealthy midday snacking sessions. Number 4. Smooth digestion. Proper digestion is the key to a healthy lifestyle. Sadly, unhealthy food choices coupled with stress and fast-paced lifestyle wreaks havoc on the digestive system. When food is not digested properly, the body is unable to nourish itself and provide energy. Burrata to the rescue. It's one of the quickest, easiest, and safest ways to achieve healthy digestion. All the credit goes to the high concentration of phosphorus. Phosphorus serves several purposes along with ensuring proper digestion, which also includes managing endocrine health. Number 5. Strengthens teeth and bones. Milk and dairy are naturally rich in calcium, along with being fortified with natural vitamin D. These are two key ingredients that have a direct impact on bone growth and formation. However, it's underconsumed in most American diets. Adding burrata would make for the perfect addition to your diet as it's rich in calcium that benefits your teeth and bones. Having your daily recommended amount of calcium will also lower the chances of developing osteoporosis and brittle bones. Number 6. Good for eyesight. Over 9 million Americans over the age of 40 suffer from vision impairment. When we think about eye-friendly foods, we normally think about carrots and salmon. But burrata is one of the most underrated foods for the eyes. It's an awesome source of various vitamins including A, E, and B, which are water-soluble fats and keeps the eyes healthy. Eating it also maintains a strong immune system and promotes skin repair. The vitamin A content in burrata nourishes the eyes while B vitamins increase your body's energy levels. Number 7. Protects the heart. If you're a cheese lover, then this will be welcome news. When eaten in moderation, cheese, especially burrata, allows proper functioning of the heart and body. This is because burrata is packed with healthy fats, which is the secret ingredient required to protect the heart. Other than that, it also contains potassium, phosphorus, and magnesium, which is an exclusive combination of nutrients needed for keeping cardiovascular health in good condition. Before we move forward, are you looking for more foods that prevent heart attacks? Check out these foods that'll clean out your arteries and help prevent heart attacks. Now let's get back to what happens to your body when you eat burrata. Number 8. Regulates blood pressure. High blood pressure leads to heart disease when not managed during the early stages. One of the best ways to avoid this is to strike a balance between eating right, drinking the right beverages, and regularly exercising. Speaking of foods, burrata may help regulate blood pressure. The credit goes to varying amounts of potassium, which is primarily beneficial for the cardiovascular system. Other beneficial nutrients include high saturated fats, calcium, zinc, and a range of heart-friendly vitamins. Eating burrata regularly reduces the risk of stroke or coronary heart disease. Number 9. Strengthens the immune system. Dairy products contain lots of good bacteria, which has a host of health benefits. In the case of burrata, the outer layer is made of mozzarella, which is also packed with premium probiotics. You may already know that probiotics are linked with improved gut health as well as increased ability to fight off inflammation. Similar is the case of burrata. It's packed with probiotics which promote immunity while also significantly lowering the duration of respiratory infections. Over 70% of your immune system depends on gut health. This means a healthy gut is a sign of a strong immune system. Number 10. Improves skin health. Essential vitamins are a major part of skincare products these days that come with a promise of healthy, glowing skin. Instead of shelling out hundreds for these products, it's better to improve skin health the natural way, which will prove to be long-lasting. Burrata contains vitamin A and E, two of the vital nutrients responsible for preventing various signs of aging, keeps skin hydrated, reduces sun damage while also moisturizing. Having burrata salad every now and then will show you a visible change in the condition of your skin. Number 11. Excellent source of protein. When it comes to nutritional value, burrata shares some similarities with mozzarella cheese. One of them is being high in protein content. You already have learned that burrata's protein content helps improve brain function, boost mood, regulate appetite, and optimize sleep. Due to its center of thickened cream, it's high in fat, while the remainder of the calories come from the protein in it. If you're a health freak, then burrata can be your next favorite source of protein. Burrata is a quick and delicious addition to your healthy eating plan. When compared to other types of cheeses, it ranks pretty high on nutritional value. Contrary to popular belief, cheese is an important part of an everyday wholesome diet, mainly because it's highly rich in various nutrients that cannot be found in other foods. For a better overall health, check out these 50 foods you should eat regularly. Also, watch what happens to your body when you eat cottage cheese every day for a week. These two videos will help you see that cheese isn't all bad. Would you eat cheese every day? Share your ideas with the Bestie community in the comments below.